pretty normal start. Flo doing his top platform thing as usual. I don't think it's very good in this matchup. Fox can contest from underneath pretty well. But who knows? Maybe it'll work out for him. One thing Flo likes to do a lot is overshoot knee. Catch people dashing back or wave dashing back. And just edge guard him even though he goes for weird edge guard. So misses half the time. It's a good clean up by 5 there. Just kind of playing fundamental sound. Just a nice little grab. No follow up though. Be able to like. Maybe an up tilt. He's playing patiently. He's not. He's not approaching very too much. That's what he's gonna do. Yeah, see, Blow retreats to the top platform every time. It gets pretty predictable. And just, like, I expect Edwin to just start throwing that after this. He's getting way too many stops, so. Nice little shield stop back here. I would have liked, like, a forward smash or something. Probably gonna lose the stock for that. There we go. Nice spacing there. That kind of lucky with the jab, but it's flubbing. Edwin's got really nice shield drop, so anytime he touches the platform, just expect him to shield drop. And sometimes I just like don't even test his shield because he'll do it anyways and fall through with anyway. He got a nice conversion there with the up air, which led to a knockdown, but didn't really convert anything out of it. Blow trying to overshoot his aerials again. That was out of it. Catches him at the up air. Doesn't cover the short. It's really hard to cover. Maybe just throw it up back here or something to he doesn't shorten it, but I don't know what he could have done there to predict the short besides just going for the read. Chase? Maybe in trades just to get back down with the forward end. Both of them were trying to approach from above a lot. They're both getting caught for it. That was a really nice mix-up that kind of got speed over. Wake up shine. It's so fast. It's so hard to react to. It's just an overall really good option. Especially if you're instant with it. Doesn't convert off the drill. Gets a tournament winner. Oh, Bo should have that. Edwin's missing shield drops, his ledge dashes. It's a normal day in the office though. He's pretty greedy with that dash attack and he lost the game for it. I know the blow. Probably gonna ban FOD. So Pokemon's a good stage for Falcon overall, but obviously. Jabbing each other to death. Again, you see Bo with the overshot aerials. Edwin has a really good, he's really good at shining out a shield too, so if he just baits it out and then shining out shields it, he should be good. I mean, they're pretty unsafe aerials, but like I said, they're overshot half the time, so if he lands behind your shield, it's pretty safe, but if you position it so he's landing in front of you, you're good. Dash into the loop. Blow really likes to go to ledge too. If you don't contest him falling straight to ledge, he's gonna go for it every single time. You just throw it a tilt or something, like, it sets up really, like, really easy edge guard. Right? waits for it that time. Everyone's gone straight off the stage every single time. That stage kind of messes him up there. Goes for something. Yeah. Everyone misses the tech on that one. That should have been a pretty easy tech to get. House makes it really hard to convert because it's so weird how you fit. Again, Evan goes on stage with his heavy. I'd like to see Blow just toss out either a backer or need to occupy the space, but again, he doesn't. Blow's gotta throw up that backer. Okay, I was thinking reverse up air, but I did not think he'd still be able to connect with that. That's insane hit line. Dies for it. Pressing on at the wrong time. So Bo's been going for a lot of gentlemen. He's missed them a bunch. And then just rolls behind him that time. Hope he went for the third hit, but he didn't. Sloppy shot that shit. He's gonna come short. I would have liked, instead of trying to re-grab there, go to up throw. He was landing the far side of the platform. Just charge a down smash. It's going to cover. Tech in place. Tech roll to the left. Tech roll to the right. It's going to cover everything. And I don't think the get up attack would have reached him from there. Overall, he's just covering pretty much all the options with the down smash. It's a bit cheesy sometimes, but I mean, it covers options, so. Nice little tech chase. Forward tilt. He's got a forward tilt there. Edwin didn't sweet spot it with his jump. If he would have just thrown out a daft, he would have hit it, but he cleans it up anyways. Good stuff to Blow. Oh, I got Blow.